History today, 31st of August. In 1888, Mary Ann Nichols is murdered. She is the first of Jack the Ripper's victims. 1957. The Federation of Malaya, now Malaysia, gains its independence from the United Kingdom. 1997. Diana, Princess of Wales, her partner and driver die in a car crash in Paris. 2006. Edvard Munch's famous painting, The Scream, stolen in 2004, is recovered in a raid by Norwegian police. 2016. Brazil's president, Dilma Rousseff, is impeached and removed from office.